Bessie? Bessie, where are you? Where's Bessie? Oh no!
Who's taking our livestock?
I miss Bessie. Where is she? Bessie? Wait a minute. Do I smell Bessie?
Hey, KIWIN’S. This isn't the way that I was hoping to say goodbye to you all, but this is where we are right now. So I just want to say that I am very thankful for this term. I've truly grown so much as a person and a leader. I have a couple specific thank yous. So first, I would like to thank the Physical Arrangements Committee for working tirelessly on all the DCON decorations, from the multicolored cows to the centerpieces. Like, you guys did everything and so much more. I truly did have the best committee, and it was an honor to serve with you guys. To my convention advisor, Mr. Carlos, I want to say from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much for supporting me in everything that I wanted to do. The night that we picked the Western theme, Mr. Carlos came up to me and told me that he could get an old-timey covering wagon prop. And just things like that. Like, at every turn, he was trying to figure out how to best support me, and that was all that I could ask for in an advisor. To Alexandra, thank you for keeping me sane this term. I'm really sorry that I got sick at like every board meeting. To Ryan, thank you for being my shoulder to cry on. Finally, thank you to all of the members. You guys were what kept me going when my position became very demanding, and there was just so much, and through all the late nights and everything, like, knowing that my hard work is going to help celebrate your accomplishments was the best motivation that I could possibly have asked for. I urge you to get more involved, attend fall rally, go to DCON, run for a board position, lead a workshop. It can be super intimidating, but getting involved is so rewarding. KIWIN’S gives us opportunities that very few kids our age have, and the best advice I can give you guys is to take them. Thank you for everything that you guys have given me. I really appreciate it, and I wish you guys well.
Hey, KIWIN’S. It's hard to admit, but this incredible term has finally come to an end. It has been absolutely phenomenal serving as your district governor, and I have loved every minute of it. Through success and through failure, our district has accomplished so many amazing things, serving our communities and raising thousands of dollars for charity. Witnessing all of this from behind the scenes has been an incredible opportunity and one that I will never forget. From the moment I saw my name printed on my badge and led my first board meeting, I fell in love with this role and further in love with this organization. Though we did not get to end our term in the most ideal way, I'm still incredibly humbled by our members' strength and accomplishments. Thank you, KIWIN’S, for all the laughs, memories, and a place to call home. Congratulations on yet another successful term.
That's it.
Hey, KIWIN’S. It still awes me how fast this term has gone by. CNH KIWIN’S has been such a huge part of my life, and it's hard to imagine life without it. KIWIN’S is truly unique in not only its spelling, but its members, and what we've accomplished as an organization. From over 30,000 hours served to exceeding our fall rally attendance goals, I am beyond proud of the achievements of this organization. I've had the great honor of witnessing this serving as your district secretary, and it brings tears to my eyes when I come to realize that my term is ending. I hope that you can all continue to leave behind new legacies each year, whether that be taking on new leadership roles or being a devoted member. I encourage you all to be proactive and exemplify what we're all about. family, and service. I wish you all the best of luck in the upcoming term. I love you all, and thank you, CNH KIWIN’S.
If you had told me freshman year that I would be district treasurer of CNH KIWIN’S, I would have said you were lying. These past 4 years have been the hardest, most stressful, and most demanding years of my life, but I can also say that without a doubt, they have been the best 4 years of my life. KIWIN’S has taught me so much, and so many of my favorite memories from high school are from KIWIN’S. I could tell you all the achievements I reached through this organization, but that isn't why I stayed after countless hours at work. I stayed in KIWIN’S because it showed me the power of young people. It showed me how to be a leader, and most importantly, it showed me how to be happy. My success in this organization is because of the people that I am so fortunate to call my friends. There are too many of you to name, but just know that I love you all so much, and I wish I could be with you right now. Thank you for allowing me to serve as your district treasurer and for giving me the best 4 years of my life.
Hi, I'll make this short, so don't worry. I have a New Balance shoebox here with me, and it's basically a box I've been putting all my KIWIN’S memorabilia in. From the past terms, I have everything from like last DCON's program to my broken bear ears. And right now I'm just going to be retiring my district board polo and my bulletin editor name badge. To be honest with you guys, I am ready to retire, and I mean that in the best way possible. This term has been such a fulfilling experience, and I just want to thank you guys for always staying loyal to this organization, even when things aren't really going our way. I'm excited for new beginnings. I hope you have a good rest of your day or night.
Thank you, Crystal, for being the best division I could have ever asked for. Love, your LTG.
Hey, Diamond Dinos. Thank you so much for all the service you did this year. You guys are amazing, and you made my term special. Love you guys.
Hey, Otters. Your guys' hard work and determination this year has been beyond incredible. You've done an amazing job. Thank you for giving me the privilege to serve as your 2019-2020 Emerald Division Lieutenant Governor. Love you.
Hey Gators, thank you so much for an amazing term. I'm so glad I got to serve as your LTG.
Hey Jaguars, thanks for all the hard work each and every one of you put in this year. Y'all are hella cool.
Hey Jet Division Manatees, thank you so much for all the hard work that you guys have put into our club and division. And thank you for letting me serve as your 2019-2020 Jet Lieutenant Governor.
What's poppin'? It's your Ruby Lieutenant Governor, Jeanette. I just wanted to say a little farewell and thank you for this amazing year that we've had. Throughout the obstacles and accomplishments that we've had, we all came together united as one and stayed strong. The Oracle fam strong. Yes.
Thank you to my Sapphire Dragons. I love you all.
I love you, Turquoise Turtles. You guys are the best.
Thank you for working hard and celebrating with awards and recognition.
And thank you for uniting our Kiwanis family.
Thank you for becoming members, attending district events, and encouraging others to join KIWIN’S.
Thank you guys so much for connecting with us on social media all year long and always sharing our online content.